one tip for dancers is to always take ballet.
Ballet is the core of all dancing. Without ballet, there'd be no such thing as dance. So let's try to be educated and dance by learning where dance came from and originated from.
Using your own life experiences will help you dance a lot.
I use my life experiences from day to day in my dancing all the time. It helps you dance so much, and I think that other people should do it too.
Another big thing is to take care of your body.
Your body is what makes you dance, and if your body is not in good shape or not at its best health, that's very bad because your body is what you use to dance. So you should always be massaging your muscles and taking care of them, if icing them if needed and heating them if needed.
Another tip is to always stay motivated for dancing.
I know that's kind of hard in the dance world because there's so many good dancers and you might look at yourself and think you're not good enough, but in the world there's always a place for you, especially in dance. There's so many jobs you can get in dance and it's endless.
Another big tip for dancers, and this is more for competition dancers, is when you're on stage, we need to perform.
Performing is so important because when you dance, you're supposed to want to make someone feel something. Without performing, no one will ever feel something. So I think performing is a key asset to a dancer.
One tip for dancers is to stretch and strengthen your feet.
Stretching your feet is really important because when you lift your leg, you always want to see a beautiful foot at the end. If it's some ugly biscuit, no one wants to see that. Unless it's supposed to be that. But another thing to do with your feet is to strengthen them. It's very easy for us dancers to roll our ankles or go over our metatarsals and pull something in our feet or break something. So it's very important to strengthen.
To not give up, dance is really hard.
But dance is not something you can give up on. It's very important in someone's life, no matter if you don't want to be a professional dancer or if you want to be a professional dancer. Dance can teach you about many things in life. And I think giving up is not going to help you.
What you eat is very important to your dancing.
Dancing is so hard and it takes a lot out of you. So food is what gives us a lot of fuel. Like it's for a car needs gas to run. Our body needs food and water to run. So if we fill our body with bad food, our systems and our body's not gonna run well. So whatever you eat, it needs to be beneficial to your body.